August 14th out of Toledo Speedway. The Miller Lite 100 is the finale to the Gold Cup Series season. Of course, Dakota Carlson defending champ. He would win the race, but Jeff Gannis would win the championship. Also championship night for the X-Cars, Greg Stute. He gets the win and the title. Great night for Greg Stute. Ron Allen in a crazy sportsman feature. Ron Allen gets the victory, and that's how we finished up a crazy night of racing.